welcome to CNN Sports News. He arrived at the Dodger Stadium in LA. The game is already on. It's getting hot. Woo! Oh, he missed it. But then again, he's running.